flights into the country canceled due to the mention. People in the capital, San Jose, about 45 kilometers west of that Tuyama volcano. The layers of ash has taken billions of cars, and there was a fast snow of sulfur. Florida. UNHS have confirmed that two men eating live crocodiles have been found living in Florida swamps. Unlike local alligators, the species threat of humans have been found to be responsible for astronomical death each year, and only in sub-Saharan Africa. And supposedly more of the beasts are at large in the said expert sea. It's good news for certain holders who wish in the U.S. they didn't see from Africa, said University of Florida, at least. Pathologist Kenneth Krishko. This news is coming to you from Zanzibar, Wisconsin Corporation, Washington. Civil services say they found a man outside the White House, according to U.S. officials. Police say that a man grasped a weapon at a security checkpoint near the building that was shot in the stomach. The White House was briefly placed in lockdown after the shooting on Friday. President Barack Obama is playing golf in Maryland at that time. The man was transported to hospital with critical injuries, officials say. Thailand. The Egyptian military has removed images of items found during the search in the Mediterranean Sea for missing Egypt air flight MS-04. The blue light vest, part of the seats, and objects clearly marked Egypt Air. The plane was en route from Paris to Cairo, where the 66 people on board was vanished from rather early on Thursday. Investigators have confirmed smoke was detected in the barrel part of the cabin 3 minutes before it disappeared, but say the causes is still not known. Washington. President Barack Obama is to decide the U.S. Congress for failing to back his request for a $1.29 billion fund to combat the spreading of Zika virus.